Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ali Muhammad. We are here next to the Prince of the Believers, the King of the Universe himself, Asadullah al-Ghalib, Amir al-Mu'mineen Ali ibn Abi Talib. And you are here on a very heart-wrenching occasion, the afternoon of the strike on the head of Amir al-Mu'mineen. The afternoon after the morning that drenched his blood with poison by the treacherous and poisonous sword of the cursed one Ibn Muljim. May Allah remove his mercy from him. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, we are blessed to be here alongside the Zuwar to mourn for this sad occasion, the martyrdom of Ali ibn Abi Talib, to mourn for what's happened to our master, to mourn for the world who are now orphaned after the loss of our father, Amir al-Mu'mineen. This morning it was not Amir al-Mu'mineen that was only struck, it was the Qur'an that was struck. It was Islam that was struck. When Ibn Muljim dropped his sword, he dropped it on the head of Amir al-Mu'mineen, which meant essentially the Qur'an was struck, because Ali is the walking Qur'an, he is Islam. This cursed man, Ibn Muljim, who orphaned the whole of humanity by the loss of Amir al-Mu'mineen. We ask Allah to remove His mercy from such a tyrannical figure, and inshallah we are blessed with the opportunity to mourn next to the grave of Amir al-Mu'mineen, morning and night. Mourn alongside Zainab, mourn alongside Abu Abdullah al-Hussein and Abu Fadl al-Abbas, mourn alongside Imam al-Hassan. This is our father Amir al-Mu'mineen, and he is the reason for our existence.